This question is asking me to identify which line segment is adjacent to angle A. So here's point A, so here's angle A right there. Which line segment is adjacent to angle A? And I can see that angle A is actually made up of two line segments, this one here in blue and this one here in blue, and both are actually adjacent to A. However, we don't call this one right here the adjacent side because it is the hypotenuse, so I'll put that in red. So that leaves this one right here that I'll put in green. That is what we call our adjacent side. So for this one, line segment AC is adjacent to angle C.